Today in InDesign, we're going to be taking a look at how to create automatic page numbers. So first you'll need to grab your text tool and drag out a text box. Then go up to the Type menu and then down to Insert Special Character, and then over to Markers, and then select Current Page Number. So after that, I will go ahead and scale up my text so that we can see it a little bit better. So now that we have our text, we can go ahead and right-click in the Pages window to insert a few more pages. Now if you go ahead and copy your page number to the other pages, you will now see it update automatically. Now to better use this functionality, go ahead and cut your page number and then double-click on your master page and paste the page number on both pages. You will now see your page number turn into an A, which indicates that it's a dynamic number. So now if we go ahead and go back to our main pages, you can see that the number was added automatically and updates automatically. So as always, if you enjoyed this 60-second InDesign tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.